I still remember this one incident. In Indian villages, they will give the donkey milk, kazhudappal, for a very strong voice, metallic voice, vengala kural. For that, they will rub the donkey's milk, kazhudappal, in the tongue. There is another one poison called kallipal. If you give kallipal to the kids, kids will die. There are some places where they want to get rid of their kids, they will give the kallipal. Kallipal will kill the kids. These are the traditional poisons. Kallipal, arali veda. These are the traditional poisons. This kazhudappal is the very healthy to make the voice very strong. When they were doing certain process to make my voice very metallic and strong, actually, please understand, I can speak for 20 hours a day from morning till night and the voice will be same. See all my video recordings of the classes, whether I am speaking early morning 4 o'clock or I am speaking late night, 2 o'clock. Continuously, it will be same because it was done by them. They did it. My gurus have done it. So when my guru Kuppamal, when she was applying that kazhudappal, she added some herbs and then started applying in my tongue. And Isakki Swami and Raghupati Yogi, both of them insisted that she adds certain poisonous herbs like arali veda and this kallipal. She was asking why certain quantity means very less quantity processed, like in one copper needle they applied the arali veda poison and the kallipal and showed it in the fire, almost like a processing it, breaking its poisonous qualities but adding it to the kazhudappal, that milk which was being given to me as a medicine. They were adding. Actually, Raghupati Yogi and Isakki Swami insisted that this gets added. So it used to be done every day. One best thing I received from Paramashiva is I will never question my gurus. Not even 1 second I will think. See, in front of me only they talk to each other. Konja arali veda, arali vedai arachi konja kallipalin seitha adhaiyum seithiralama idhula inda kazhudappalla. And I know arali veda is a poison. What they are mixing is a poison. I have heard it many times that people die when they are given arali veda or when they are given the kallipal. Neither I will have 1 second reluctance, nor I will ask for explanation, nothing. I will just stretch my tongue, I will be just sitting and waiting. Paati seegram thadavi mudiyu, naan evlo neram vaaya therndhe ukkandirukkiradhu. That's all I will tell. I will only tell that quickly apply it on the tongue. How long I can be sitting with open tongue? Tongue hanging. That's all I will tell. Neither doubt, nor question, not even explanation. So slowly every day they will increase the dosage. One day suddenly I saw tears in Raghupati Yogi's eyes. That was little because he is a very strong, real man. I never bothered about they applying poison every day in my tongue. But these tears shook me. I asked, what happened, Swamiji? He said, no, I am so happy. Now nobody can poison you. Anyone poisons also, that poison will be only cleansed. You can detox yourself and the system will be cleansed, but you won't die. Because they built the system such a way that no poison can kill the body, can kill it. They said, no poison can kill you anymore. The system is now thoroughly built that not only you are ready for the metallic stone voice, no poison can touch you. I used to wonder why they have prepared me with so many layers of protection. Because they know culinaries will try to do anything, and the culinary gangs, racist gangs, will try to do anything.